my beauty haven. Today I got my cousin Bonnie. We're gonna sit here and do some makeup together. How y'all like my new background? This is that $2.50 curtain that I bought from the dollar store.
Hello.
All right, today is Monday. What is the day's date? I can't forget the day's date. Kids is out of school. I should know this is a holiday.
15th.
Today's the 15th, January 15th. This will probably be uploaded on the 16th. Takes a good day for my stuff to get uploaded. But Bonnie hasn't been able to do a video here lately, so we wanted to get ready together.
Yeah.
So get ready together to go do nothing.
Exactly.
So she wants to try a smoky eye, and I told her I'd try to help her. It's not like I'm all that good at stuff, but I want to try it. And she just using me for makeup. She wanted to complain this. Don't lie, Bonnie. Don't lie. No.
Yes, I did.
So I figure, you know how we do foundation first. I'm trying to like not do that this week.
We're doing eyes.
Yeah, we're gonna try eyes first, then put a face on. So, and today I will be trying out this. See, is all this stuff in the background? It's not focusing on the actual focus. It's not gonna focus.
There it is.
I'm actually trying this today. Like I said, I would the other day, and I didn't. So we're gonna try your eye, Barney. So take off the glasses.
Find the eyeballs.
All right, I'm just gonna use some of course my Mark eye primer. Put on your eyes first, and I'm angled this way because my camera is not a widescreen camera, so I'm like her little tiny eyeballs. I'm kind of angled this way and having to turn this way, so Bonnie can be in the camera. All right, Bunny. So.
Should I turn this
way? No, you good. You in there. You know, I'm a big girl. I ain't got much room for her. My ass taking up all the room. No. All right. So. Let me make sure ain't nothing on this. Think I'm going to use my Naked Urban Decay palette. Give her a little base foundation. We thinking we're going to go. I'll just show you the colors as we go. Right now, I'm just going to use. I think I'm going to use Tempted.
Excuse me.
This Tempted color just to start on her eye. I might do Commando then Tempted. Let's go Commando! I'm in such a weird angle. This is crazy. Alright, now I'm going to go to Tempted. I'm going to try to go for you.
Can you find it?
Yeah, don't make me poke you. I meant to poke the spot. What was them colors that you said you wanted to use again?
Oh, God.
It was Roadkill or something?
Roadie.
Roadie and...
Started with S, I believe.
Something. They're just really pretty burgundy type colors. Out the heavy metal palette. I haven't used the palette yet. I'm gonna use it for mine and Sarah Smiles collab. So I'm gonna let Bonnie be the first. And today I'm actually gonna do my eyes. So something I keep saying I've been gonna do it with and I ain't done it yet. But these are some Mark eyeshadows. I'm just gonna throw that color on my eye. Just to try them out because I haven't tried them out yet. Let me make sure it's still recording. Got you some brown up there.
I see.
Okay, so I didn't bring, grab none of my makeup brushes. I'm gonna need something. Go ahead and the whole green thing to me. Alright, so I think okay, so I'm gonna go in a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead with the let me see these colors that we want to use again. More brownie and burgundy. These two.
After Party and Roadie.
So I think I'm gonna use this. The Lethal. Oh, people don't like you. This is when they tap a lot, it gets on my nerves. Lord help us. Mm-hmm. Lord help us, everyone.
I don't close my eye on you.
Oh, let me know if I'm missing. Hold your head too tight.
There it is. Tap, tap.
I know they're probably looking at me like, what kind of shit she doing sideways and stuff.
Like, dang, how she do all that?
Uh-huh. I poke in the eye, sorry. Uh-huh. Alright, turn your head, let me see. I got to make sure they kind of even. Try to blend them out a little bit. Alright, so far. Got into darkness on it.
We're dark.
Okay. Yeah. See, my fingers are too big to say I'll use my fingers. And when I
need brush, but it might be got something on it.
And I got nails, I'll probably poke you. But I feel like if I use a brush, it might not. Get on your eye right. Let me get one like that. Oh, I got one. Let me use this. See. It's got white glitter on it. Alright, I'm gonna put this. See, I'm pretty sure it's good and pigmented. I just ain't never used it, so let's see. I'm gonna try to let this be in the center. What's a good pretty color? Maybe that should have been on the actual inside.
Because it's lighter?
Yeah. I was thinking it might be more purpley dark.
Yeah.
People watching probably like, what the fuck? I should turn around, right? But it was so hard to get squished up, angled the way I need to be angled to be on the screen that I don't want to fight with that no more. Mm-mm. We're going to start, yeah. All right, now I'm going to put some of that burgundy on. Whatever I do, I want to make sure no black is in it. So I got to find the one that I put dark colors in. This is an after party, so it's a burgundy type color. Just gonna put it in the center. Now let me get this brush back. Okay. Sorry. And now you're gonna take your white and just like wipe it. And let's see if I can make it like a
fall out.
Mm-mm, that's why I did the brush up under it.
Oh, okay.
But when we put makeup on, you know, I shouldn't have done that because we need to do up under your eye after we do our makeup. I had a brain fart. Mm-hmm. Of course, I was like, she was like, bitch, what you putting that up under my iPhone? Trying to make a straight line with it. But look at it and see what you think. I was trying to use all the colors.
Look up.
Mm-hmm. I tried to use all the colors and I tried to smoke it. Do you feel like it smoked?
Mm-hmm. It smoked more than what I did to it. Because I really don't have no browns or burgundy to play with.
Gotcha.
So I was smoking it with some damn color. I don't know what I had. I had gray, but it wasn't working.
So you wanna try the other eye or you want me to do it?
I ain't trying. I'll be mucked that sucker straight up.
Alright, I was just making sure if I did it.
Go ahead, work your magic.
I didn't know if you wanted to experiment. Alright, now I know what I'm doing. I'm just going to go ahead with this all the way over. Get a little bit more. And it's actually a little lighter. You know, maybe if we like wet a sponge or something. Now I'm going in for the center. Don't want to be hitting your eyeball too hard.
It ain't bothering me.
Just one to be darker than the other. I ain't going up on the eye this time, so no better. I remembered. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's see if I can get that straight line. Stop poking the eyeball out. Does it look like a straight line? Do it look like I need to put more? And then try it again? Because I know that one showed the line a little bit better. Let me see this one. I think if I went out just a little bit low. Okay. Alright, let me see. Alright, we're going to save Bonnie's eyes. I'm going to zoom in a little. Okay. I did, of course it's getting blurry, but I did some dark purple here and that burgundy here and some bronze there. I tried to get her a smoky eye. Told her I didn't know what I was doing.
You did it better than me.
I told her I didn't know what I was doing. But it looked good. Now I'll just put resin makeup on and it might make it pop. And then you could put maybe some shiny stuff up there.
Yeah.
Alright. Make sure we get that color out of here. Now, I'm gonna put this palette up for right now. Bonnie's gonna experiment with the CC cream. She hasn't used none yet. And I am going to experiment with this one. And it is, it did tell me what color it was and now I don't see it. Natural beige. It's natural beige. I'm a little warm. I turned the air to make sure the heater didn't cut back on, but I'm still warm. Okay.
I'm struggling.
That's what it looks like. Now, with that background in there, it's so busy, it's making my, it's making my camera struggle.
Did you bring out powder, face powder?
I do got some. I got it in this box in front of me. I don't know how much I got on my face. I have to
put it on your face for your eyes.
Oh, man! Damn, I did it, y'all. I did my face before my eyes.
That's supposed to be a secret.
Oh, man. No, they already know I said it. So, guess what? Now it's face before eyes. I already broke my damn rule. Okay. So, I'm going to do the sponge this time. I don't know if I should use a sponge or the brush. I think I'm going to use the brush just for that little bit I did. Felt like it took it all away. Oh. So, brush time. And you finally can get in the camera now. Make sure you're in the camera. Alright, so.
You say a little bit or a lot?
You do a little, do that, and then just dot it around yourself, face.
Yeah.
And then try it, I think. It don't take a lot. It's good and thick coating, so it smears good. It
smells like noxzema.
Mm-hmm. It's got that cooling effect almost, right?
It don't bother me. It smells good.
I like it, too. Y'all, I even did mess with my eyebrows. Oh, Lord. I just poked that brush dead in my eyeball. See, I'm lost if I ain't sitting dead in the damn camera.
Hey.
But, oh, hit myself right in the eyeball. Very patchy around my chin and nose.
I think it might be this damn beauty blender.
I'm gonna have to put a little bit more on and try to mess with the beauty blender a little bit. Since I got it mostly smeared, it looks a little rough.
I got a hair in my eye I had to pull out. Did I mess it up?
Mm-mm.
Dude, that piece of hair right in the corner.
No, it still look good.
Okay.
I didn't look up no reviews on this. I've had
that
this
one right there.
Yeah, I've had this liquid lipstick.
Lord Jesus.
This liquid makeup sample for a little bit. I never looked up to see anybody say about it. All I know is it's not liking my lip and nose and chin area too much.
I don't think it's working too good with this blender. It's a little patchy. You see it?
Maybe, yeah. Maybe it's too... Go,
I was trying to hide that redness because it started poking out again.
Yeah.
That ain't working.
Hmm.
Rest of my makeup, it need to melt. It just probably needs to melt.
It was kind of thick, wasn't it? Well, yeah. I'm not too much feeling this one either. It's patchy on my cheek here. It's patchy here. It ain't doing right here. It looks like I got scaly skin. I'm definitely going to have to check some reviews out on that and see what people say about it and the best way to put it on.
I don't think this would be a good idea for a beauty blender no more. I have to use a brush next time.
Yeah, maybe if it, because it was so thick. I wasn't thinking about that. I just wanted you to try CC cream. But I think all CC cream would be a little thick.
It might be because of the beauty blender, that's all. Mm-hmm. I mean, other than that, I like the effect from it.
Wonder if it's for that oil and stuff you put on my face afterwards. That might be breaking it up a little bit. It's not that it looks bad, though.
Yeah.
It's just not covering you like you want it. Use that. I ain't gonna say it covers good, but I've been using it to get rid of it.
Yeah.
Because I had two. One was like real light, and one's like not, but it's something, and it everybody on YouTube uses it. Just dab it. I can't believe I forgot them to my eyes, Bonnie. I was so sidetracked,
and that stuff is burning.
This is burning it. Just dab it with the pointy end. Maybe. I don't know why it be burning you, Bonnie. Oh, mommy, I'll get the setting powder stuff. Y'all know everybody's talking about that yellow box look like flowers on the top.
You talking about the air spray?
Yeah. No, is that what it's called?
Air spray.
Girl, I ordered me some of that last night.
Walmart got it too.
Mm-hmm. I got it from Amazon. You know I never get to Walmart.
Hell no.
Unless I go to Walmart.com. I
It's like once I rub it in, the burning goes away. So okay. Obviously, it must and be it, just, it, it yeah, might yeah. be agitated a little bit.
And I think it helped some.
It did help.
It. Maybe it just needs to sit. Because see, I'm not too much liking the way this sits on my face either. But, I got me some for $6 off of Amazon. Free shipping. Because, you know, I do Amazon Prime. Alright, so. Powder. People are like, what the hell? Maybe. Just maybe.
Since
we don't know how picky it's going to be, you better use this powder. Just, waste not, Debbie. Slapping my hand on my face. Waste not. That's the good stuff.
Do you want me to do it mainly on my eyes? All over.
I'm going to do it all over. I ain't going to do that baking stuff. I miss it took too much. Alright, since it's going to fly everywhere, I'm just going to mark. Okay, so. So this is RCMA, what I just opened up. I knew that was blurry, but it's going to be. Because I got too much going on for my camera. This is some good setting powder. That's why I can't wait to get that other one in the mail. Compared to this one.
Yeah.
So I don't use this one too much so I can savor it. Because it's like $18, $20 off of eBay. Probably bought that somewhere else. I don't know. You know.
Dang.
I always get some of me when I put a lot on my brush. But it blends in. And it'll be gone. Be gone.
I'm blinking the, shaking it at the camera.
No.
I'm bored.
Some of my eyeballs.
Kind of looks better now.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes better. Powder do make it look better. I think mine looked a little bit better too after I added the powder.
Yeah.
I still don't really like the way it looks too much. Way it's kept. I got like a crease here and it's getting into that crease. But I ain't gonna argue with it too bad.
Mm-mm. No funky with the eyes.
Alright, so. I swear I got something in my eye. Okay, so I got my powder on. So what I'm going to do now is my eyes. First thing first, make sure ain't no blue or no other eyeshadow in y'all. And I'm going to.
Oh shit.
Just put some eyeshadow on.
I smacked the hell out of the damn camera thing. Tripod.
She hit you, baby.
What's that about?
I entered to win a camera. Lord, I can't remember the all media something. Oh, I can't remember the name of it. The drawing is today. I find out Thursday who won. I did all the little entries, so I got 180-something entries in it, so I'm excited. I hope that gives me some kind of chance. All right, so.
I don't do that.
Don't hit too hard, you break it. We buy that cheap stuff.
Yeah, it is cheap. It's LA Colors. LA Colors bronzer.
So I'm going to, I gotta put a little bit of brown or something in my crease. So
I'm gonna put it all over.
I'm going to use Lookout out of this palette. Then Lookout.
Mm-hmm. It did that time. Might be a little too daggone much. I got too much bronzer on my face.
Oh, yeah, we can blend that out. You'll be good to go.
I like using this little thing here.
I other day when I did something wrong with my bronzer. Bonnie don't want to be in the camera.
I'm in the camera.
Hopefully soon I'll have a while. I could use my phone in it to show what's good, but then my phone don't have that much memory.
Mine don't want to show no memory at all. I swear I'm going to delete everything and just redo everything.
Cause I know my long videos, it ain't definitely going to hold up. It might hold up for 6 or 8 minutes.
Mine was up for like 2 or 3 minutes. So that definitely ain't got no memory in it.
Okay, so far I just got some brown in my crease. Now,
damn,
I'm going to go in.
The beauty blender ran away from me
with this orange. Got it. I'm just going to use the sponge thing that they gave me.
Where is my MAC blush? And that beauty blender just does not want to stay with me.
Round, it wants to roll.
It don't roll away from me twice. And I got Smashbox eyeliner. I guess. Where else? Not fussing for no reason. Damn, what's all over it?
Body powder. I'm gonna put it on with this, and I'm gonna use my a brush, and then probably touch it up with my finger.
Okay. I just had that little brush. Where is it at? Not being fair.
This thing's hard on my eyeballs. Okay. That's a hard blow.
Yeah, when you use a MAC. Look at that.
Fancy. He ain't got no MAC yet. Now I unsubscribed from Ipsy to experiment with other stuff. Because I'm getting overloaded on little tiny bags and eyeliner. But I ain't saying I don't like it. Because I quit Birch for Ipsy. I thought Ipsy was better with the makeup. But I am going back to Birch right now. For a couple months. Uh-oh. Bonnie's dropping everything.
I surely is. And this is some wild blush I got going over here.
It looks good though. And Birch just started selling some MAC products, and I'm excited. I want to get some, so I signed up for Birch and canceled my Ipsy. Also, all that talk I did about BoxyCharm, all that talk.
Y'all, look at my face. It is serious.
It's chilly outside. You look rosy. Yeah. You know what can help that? I know online people say they go crazy with the blush. They usually use some powder and cut into it, but.
I mean, I want them rosy, but I don't want them that rosy.
Pat over it with the little that and see if it helps.
Alright. I'm not chasing the beauty blender all day.
Oh, but I did sign back up for BoxyCharm. It looks like they're trying every month to get me now, so I'm giving them another shot, and let's see how that go. All that talk, but it do look like they trying like every 2 to 3 weeks, so I figured once I put my information back on there, they ain't gonna try again.
That look better?
Yeah, calm it down, Bonnie.
Yeah, that looks a little bit better. I went a little too haywire with it. That's some very pigmented stuff.
Mm-hmm. All right, so far, it's my orange. Will we get us both? No. But this one, I did the orange on the sides. I'm going to do this gold here in the corner. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to put that green underneath.
Oh.
So,
first thing. My head is about to disappear.
Castellino, I lean this way trying to get your room, Bonnie. I know I'm taking them. But I'm going to do my finger in the gold and see if it applies good like that. Which it did. Yes, it did. Can't wait to get me a good camera that we can sit here and y'all can see what we doing on top of us doing it. Put a little bit of that on that.
I don't know why this island only cooperates with one eye. When I could be dark as the devil, and I'm gonna be light as all the sun.
Yeah.
Get it. And why are my eyelashes trying to crisscross?
What's left of this brush on here. Now, I'm going to try to put some of this green on here and then put my eyeliner. This green is a pretty green. Next time I might do green up top and put the orange on the bottom. Never fails though. I always stick it in my eye.
I can never do that black eyeliner on top of my eye.
Well, don't worry about that because it might, mess
it
up.
Yeah. Fishnet, damn.
Oh my god, I got so much eyeshadow in my eyes. Oh, it don't make no sense. It ain't as bold as it is on here, which damn it, there all I see is green. I need.
Got eyelashes for days.
Eyelashes for days. Okay. Am I looking for? Oh, I need looking there for that. I think I need looking here. Yeah. That stuff everywhere, y'all.
I should have did the outline for the eyeshadow under my eye before the mascara.
Oh. Oh. But I don't need it. Yeah, I forgot you got eyelashes down there. So I don't never put none there.
Oh, God. Look what it did.
I can find my regular mascara. I mean, eyeliner, because this is...
Jesus, look at my lashes.
I know they long. Mine new. I don't have none. I don't have no mascara. I mean liner. Yeah. What's that thing?
Bold Lash. LA Colors really did their job on that.
Yeah. Let me get that right. Do that sample one there. I'm looking for eyeliner. Blur people. All the stuff I get for Ipsy, where's my stuff at? This is that one from Avon. Let me look at it. This is the one that has that wedge that's supposed to be for a liner thingy. But I'm not going to use it for that. Oh my god, that came out. I hope that don't mess up my eye. It is putting black stuff in my eye line. Jesus. That one worked. But when I was doing it,
yeah,
you could see the black bleeding into my eye. That's dang. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. All because I couldn't find my regular pencil eyeliner. I had to do that. Hopefully it won't mess my eye up.
I don't think it did.
Like eyeball. Don't miss some eyeball. Because it was bleeding all in my eyeballs. Now, what you got to do now? Oh, we got to get that off my dry.
Yeah, and then underline. Then I'll spray and then do highlighter. That's what Sarah does.
That's what Sarah does.
I'm copying you, Sarah.
If we're going to copy anybody, it's going to be Sarah.
Yes.
Sarah smiles, loves makeup.
Beautiful gal.
Yes. I always said I want to grow up and want to be like her.
That thing really did some numbers under my eye, didn't it?
Oh, I didn't do bad. I will be able to get that off. They show when people get it on their eyeshadow.
Yeah.
They say, and then it shows them flicking it off once it dries.
You got some long top eyelashes.
That's this mascara. That's that roller lash.
Well, that shit, that crazy
that
too.
Jeffree Star, is all about. Mm-hmm. I only get the sample. Thing like $20-something, I think.
Dang.
Leave a sample for me. Thank you very much.
That's it.
All right, so should be dry now, right?
Should be.
What can I use to get it off? They use a nail. I'm scared. I think you use your beauty blender now and like rub over it and see if you can get the rest off. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna do a little close up on my eye so far. Yo, it makes me think of candy corn for some reason. There ain't no green in candy corn. It must be just the top making me feel that way. Okay, so.
I know once you put that, the eyeliner back down there, it'll pretty much cover it.
Yeah.
The eyeshadow, whatever it's called. I just got rid of that one that was on that side.
Alright. Boy, but my leg's going numb. So what color are we putting down there again? It has to be probably the crease one, the one that's in your corner, I would think. I don't know if the glitter would... Let me look at you. We could either do the burgundy glitter. I think we'll do a little bit of that one I got in the corner. And then a little bit of that burgundy. How about that?
Okay.
I'm going to blow that off because I kind of dabbed into that pretty heavy. I forgot you had tiny eyes. Ain't big eyes like me. Alright. Try not getting your eye. Ooh, she got some long lashes. If I can get me a close up on them lashes. Okay, I'm gonna go to the other side.
Maybe you can see my tiny eyes, beady eyes.
Open up. Went up and say ah. Okay. I don't want to stick them in your eye, but I want it close to your eye line. Alright, now.
Colors on your eyes is pretty.
I know they like summer colors, though, but I ain't used them yet, and I wanted to use them.
Yeah, you can use any color you want to right now. It don't matter.
Yes. Why it's called playing
makeup. Exactly.
All right, this is going to go on the rest, okay?
Okay, for some reason, that one wants to water. But you can play with that one all day long.
Well, let me get that aside. Just trying to blend it a little bit. All right, got you some color down now.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And it looks good. You can actually see the burgundy pretty good.
Yep.
Can't see the smoky part until you look down. Let me see. You gonna put some highlighter up there too? Okay. So, what am I doing now? Oh, I gotta do everything I gotta do. Alright, I'm going to mess with my Dollar Store powder contour. I say that because I thought they were gel when I got them. You ought to saw me. I was so ashamed when I didn't do that thing right. Now, what colors am I going to do? Seem to be sticking with these two mostly. I kind of blend them together.
Why the stuff does that? I need to get all over the place. Now what color am I going for?
Well, don't want too much pink up there, so I would say that probably up here.
Mary?
Yeah.
Mary Sandy.
You can might blend the two maybe on your cheek if you want.
Okay.
I want some of that cream contour like Sarah has.
Oh yeah.
When I grabbed this, I'm so dumb, I didn't pay no attention. I just thought that was it, right? I thought that was the cream ones. But I think it's like bronzer to me, you know? So I like having it because it gives me something besides what I got from Avon to use for bronzer. But I still want to try to clean. Alright, double chin. Oh, I had it like this, y'all weren't even seeing what I was doing. Give my neck some color. Alright. Now. Dab my blend on that.
Oh, I said I was gonna spray before I highlight.
A little bit. Whew. No, I just don't know about that foundation. I feel like there's something weird going on right there. I just don't know y'all about that foundation.
That smelled like hairspray.
Y'all
know that Wet n Wild setting spray is very loudest.
I am going today to use my gold shimmy. Since I have like that gold in my eye, I need some kind of blush. I think I'm going to go with you. Oh, I ain't messing with this blush palette. This was a special occasion 39 color eyeshadow and blush palette, BH Cosmetics. I haven't messed with it yet. I took everything out. Let me see. Think I might just dab some of this little corner of this little tiny pink one.
Ooh, bling, bling. You see that?
Oh, your face is shining. Go ahead.
Yeah, wish. Wish highlighter. Highlight that.
Yeah.
Sarah says she puts it anywhere she wants to.
I watched her videos last night.
Yeah, I was glad to see her uploading again. I knew she lost somebody though. She was saying.
Yeah. So I said,
totally can understand that. Alright, so this is my You Glow Glow Girl. And I know it's got little pieces of glitter in it, but I'm still using it.
I want my face shimmied up. I'm going to shimmy it.
First off,
I'm real shimmied.
Yeah, you go. You want to shimmy. You glow, girl. There you go. Got my top. Now, I had already done my eyebrows, y'all. I experimented with that stuff that came in the embassy bag and looked like a clown. I had to wipe it off.
Wish.
Yep. Homegirl got it from Wish. Wish.com.
Okay, lipstick. That's going to be a hard decision.
Oh, no. Burgundy eye. Some people, you can wear what you want, I think, but some people think with dark eyes, you should go, like, nudie or something.
Only thing I have nude is that like lip gloss type junk.
Oh, you need probably just to mix that with some. Hold on. I was about to say. I had an idea, but then I didn't know. I don't know if my gold stuff shining.
Candy ass in the mugshot. Where did hair come from? Oh, Jesus.
There you go.
I'm showing you two my boobs.
Ooh. Rated X, people.
Corey, go kick my butt. Why you on YouTube showing your boobs?
It's just us girls. Okay. So, I put the gold bronzer right here. And on here and here. You see the gold shimmy? I don't know if it reflects off the light so much, but it's real pretty up close. And hers is, she's shining. She glowing to the stars.
And that ain't even no expensive highlighter.
Alright, sit up. I'll try to get it. There you go. Look at this shiny.
Wish.com.
I know some people are against buying makeup off Wish because we take the chances when we order it. We know we don't know what they made out of, but sometimes we can't help. Curiosity killed the cat.
I did.
Meow. Alright, now I think I'm down to lipstick too, right?
Yep.
Oh god, my leg going to sleep, Bonnie.
You have to move your leg.
It ain't you. It's the way I'm sitting on this thingamabobby. Now, color do I want?
Oh, shit,
I think with my eyes, I'm going to actually use this rusty color. I don't even know what color
that
this
might
is.
Blend in with my eyes.
It's clear, just shiny. You might have to put it on top of something. I don't know the name of this, y'all. This is just a metallic liquid.
It's pretty.
I don't even know. It's like Chinese. Sorry, I can't say it. Let me do this real quick. My lips were dry. And you know this is drying, so.
I think I just found my best friend. I don't do too much out of the way. What do you say?
Mm-hmm.
Would that be too much out of the way?
Mm-mm. And then we could put some of that shimmy on top because you know it's drying.
Yeah. Get out my lip. Okay. This thing smells like butterscotch, making me want a piece of butterscotch candy.
So, like I said, I don't know the name of this, but it's a rusty-ish type of color, and it's HUA and then MIAN and then LI. But it stays put in the background. It stays put, and this color is so pretty. And it's already drying, y'all. I mean, it's like sticking together almost. I don't know if y'all can see. See, it's getting blurry. We on 50 minutes, Bonnie.
Damn.
Oh, yeah. Okay, whoa. That is dry.
Which one, mine or yours?
Mine. They're the same. They from the same place. I wouldn't pay you no attention, man. I thought you were talking about this.
That one or that one?
Oh, look how pretty and sparkly it is.
I'm jealous.
Y'all look at the sparkles. I don't think this camera's picking it up good. How's it not make up? My camera. It's a camcorder and it's old. You got to bear with it. I'm trying to make it go back. But it turned it so pretty. Oh, I need to brush my hair. I had it up and drying. See how pretty is that? That stuff is sticky itself. You got hair down like what I got just now. It'll stick to your lip something crazy.
I ain't got no lips, so it don't matter.
See Bonnie? That's that mugshot she got on. It's the same brand as the one I got on. But that mugshot is beautiful. Mugshot. I actually had to order us some more just to be on the safe side and quit selling it. But it's that DNM. I thought it was the same brand, but actually, they feel the same and smell the same, but look like they're from different people. So, that's some pretty lipstick. We got to take us some pictures so people can actually see us, because I think it was the camera being a little far off that they can't see.
Brush his hair.
Oh, girl, I said, run my fingers through it. I didn't really wash my hair. I actually just used some of that color stuff that comes with the dye.
Yeah.
I used that on it, and that was it.
Oh, man,
some dandruff on here. So that's what I did today. Well, me and Bonnie had fun playing in the makeup, experimenting with some stuff.
I swear I need a little bit darker.
Because you just used to seeing it dark. I still think that's a pretty... I think it looks good on you. In the camera, it looks bright red. But I think it's pretty, especially how it gets darker on the ends and stuff. I think that's...
I think I got a ombre effect going
on. Yeah, you know that's popular. Mine don't get ombre. Mine just gets gray.
I got grays, too.
I ain't expecting nothing to come in the mail, but you never know. Oh, and if anybody's wondering, I did get half the money back that was stolen from us. And it is a UPS.
Not coming here, or are they going over there?
It went straight. I don't know. But I'm waiting to get the other half, so that's a good thing, right? We're not totally
hi, boss.
Broke right now.
I can see.
We're going to take some pictures of ourselves, and then I'm going to edit this a little bit and get it uploading. So, Bonnie, it was fun.
It was fun.
She tried to do some recording on hers, but her phone won't hold the video. So, we had to get together and do it here.
No storage.
And we had boo-boos at his friend's house. Jeremy's at work, so we had time. Nobody bothering us.
Yeah.
So, ain't her birdie. And we just have to keep an eye out for your eyes, see if you like them or not. Get used to seeing it a little bit darker, and then maybe you could try it with the smoky, with a little bit of black.
Yes.
Or dark.
Gotta invest in some burgundies and browns. I mean, yeah. I got everything else, but.
Yeah, all the colors.
I might try to do it with the gray, but I'm not really too fond of gray.
Yeah, and then I don't know. They say gray tends to. See, I like the light grays on my eye, but to smoke it, I don't know. Mm-hmm. Still think you need some kind of dark color to help look.
Like a brown or a burgundy.
Yeah, browns mostly,
that.
I think. But sometimes I just use my regular. I have an eyeliner crayon eyeshadow thingy. And I just put it down there some, and then I use a, not a lot, just some, and then I just use a brush and make it blend. So I don't actually put a lot on my eye, and I just blend it out a little bit. I ain't saying I do the best eyes, but that's how I learned to do it and kind of feel like I can go in public without being ashamed. We're going to go. It's 55 minutes. Thank you. If you lasted through the whole thing, thank you, because you know this was our, we trying to make it work in this little area that I have going on. And, it's a little hot in here, so we're going to get out of here and take some pictures.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Yes, like, comment, subscribe. Remember, 200 subscribers, I got a giveaway. Let's get to 200.
Yeah.
Give me 200, come on. Only if I was back at 200. No, I was talking about weight. All right, laters.
Later.